Hey guys, G Wizard here along with
Shel Mii.
And welcome back to Let's Play Miitopia. This is part 48. In the last part, we went up in the clouds and rescued Toon Link, which he was a UFO. So, I got all my friends here, we went through training, and now we're going to go into castle here. Or tower, whichever comes first.
Well, we would, but...
Alright, we'll see here. Sis. So, this is Stuart's castle. But, we need some keys. I see. So we have to go back and get them.
We have to go back to Top Eevee Toad Town and figure out where those keys are.
Alright. Off to Top Eevee Toad it is.
There are 4 keys in all. You can get them in any order.
Alright. Dun. What the heck?
But it's best to check the colors first. If it's red, it's too hard.
Gekimuzu.
If it's yellow, you can do those.
Alright, wait a minute. It's Marie again.
If it's green, it's easy as fuck.
Alright, so I guess we should go for the easy ones first, since we're kind of over-leveled for those. So she's talking about the spirit, how I went into Stuart. Speaking of which, I wonder where your boy is at this time.
You will never know.
Alright, so... Shin-chika-meikyu. Right, there's a jewel in there, so we have to fulfill her request.
Yay! We're heading back to Tonarino, people! Pack your canteens!
Back to Tonarino? Yay! Back to more tedious side quests. Oh boy. And...
Where you need to go is way over there.
Ooh, new path open in the desert.
Oh,
rare enemy!
And speaking of which...
Silver Pyun. A rare Pyun.
Bye-bye.
God damn it, Abra. Maybe I should have been a thief for that. Oh well. I don't care, because I'm a tank. Ooh. Sort of an underground manor.
If I remember correctly, there are 4 areas to dig up.
Oh boy. Let's go. Battle time.
So it's basically just trial and error, and also...
Silver hieroglyphs. I think we've seen these.
I got this.
Oh, and I got you the plasma bottle.
That's actually one of my favorite bottle style.
Bam. Nice. I'm in high spirits. Feather fan. Alright. Ouch. Dodge it. Dodge it, Elvin. Oh, nice. I think it's time to take these down with a beam. Here we go. Yes.
Satisfactory.
And we did it. Got hieroglyphic toast. Can't believe that's a thing, though.
Toast.
What the?
What the?
An elven statue, too cute for words.
Whoa.
You regain your health and MP. That was a good nap. Done. Oh, more battles. Here we go. Oh, more silver hieroglyphs.
There's nothing but hieroglyphs out here, so screw this!
Use chemicals to deteriorate the silver. Yeah. Double slash. Destroy 2-in-1. Oh. Stop going for Shell! What is wrong with you? Oh, wait. Yeah. Stick it down with the beam.
The beam.
Oh, it didn't kill. There. The silver hieroglyph is now stable. 900 gold. Phew. Done. Oh, treasure chest. And we got 1,000 gold. A crap load of gold already. Though by this point.
My file called. You want to know the maximum gold?
No.
Good, because you'll see it later.
Oh. So friendship levels rose.
Cute.
And we also got Valeria and Tamia.
Even cuter.
Ooh, time to rest up and ooh, what's this? Oh. Shōri no Chikamichi. Training. Wait a minute, Petunia shouldn't be exercising. Oh wait, I forgot, this game's not canon.
In some ways.
Alright.
Toast.
Give Petunia toast. Okay. And we got the rare variant. Let's give that to Tamia. I also got her the hero suit, which looks like something out of Power Rangers. In fact,
Miitopia Rangers. Yeah, that seems about right. Is that a missile?
Yeah, that's a literal missile.
That's a freaking missile.
You can't get any more missile than that. Ooh. It's a tough buy, but I have to go with. Actually, my attack is kind of high already. Let's go with the silver fry pan. Don't jip me, Miitopia. Got it.
Silver fry pan. Not bad.
We got her attack to 100. Yay.
And her defense to 116.
Oh,
yeah,
by the way,
I
want to show you guys something. By using the roulette to get equipment, I can now use this method. See? I got the magician to level 18.
That's right. The roulette gives you bonus points.
Yes. And
the number varies.
So now I can be a magician. I'm a true wizard. We're changing it up. And our first stop seems to be over there. Here we go. I think I'm pretty speedy as a magician. Go up and battle time. Oh no! Look who it is! The Noseling. Alright, so, you know what to do at a time like this? Explosion. It's time for the official spell of Michael Bay. That somehow didn't kill.
Oh yeah?
Oshioki Foku. 2-1. We also got Love Core. Skylar's not doing the flirting anymore. And I just noticed she has a mistletoe as a weapon now.
That's not mistletoe, that's holly.
They look the same to me. Oh well,
it's your Christmas ornaments, right, dude?
Time for a mega fire.
Mega fire!
Ooh, nice damage. We did it. Yatta!
Toast and tea.
Perfect combination. Ooh, what's this? Another crossroads. Let's go down. Oh! More battles? Oh! Cactus Daruma. And silver hieroglyphs. You know what we do at a time like this? Michael Bay. Ah! Valeria, dodge! Oh! Alright.
That's close.
Oh, Alex. Get both more power. Oshioki Foku! Blam! Great. Uh-oh. Dodge me! Haha! Too cool for this. Let the enemies dance. Yay, they all danced. Yes. Oh, Alex got flirted on. It's time for him to deal good damage. There we go. And let's end this off with a mega fire. Ah, didn't kill. That didn't kill either. Yeah, but it's still dancing, so it's a good opportunity. Hoi! Nice. Whew. That was a good one. Even though there was an unintentional flirt in the battle. Hey, I can take it. And, oh, cutscene. Wait. Oh, she wants a banana. She's like me, she's obsessed with bananas. And we seem to have reached another battle. It's the same team. Okay. You know what goes here. It's an owl. Oh god. Team is going for each of us. Make them dance. They all...
Seriously?
They didn't... Ow! Ouch! Hehehe. What the... Ah!
Ah!
Made me hype. Bam! Bam! Ooh, 125 damage! Ahoyee! Bam! Ah! Ouch! Howling! Ah! Oh, that hurt! Ow! Skylar! Oh, that didn't kill it! Oh, she powers up! Let's go! So, eh? Mega Flower! Oh, she healed herself! Alright. Let's do Mega Fire! Alright, that killed it. Ouch! Eight! Yeah, nice shot! That was worthwhile. Ah, no level up yet. Damn it.
Oh, yeah, reach it in. Go, 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 go!
And, yep, reach it in. Great. Oh, time for shaker upgrades! 580 and 260, respectively. Oh no! Someone's about to get sick. And that would be... Parker! No!
Great!
Damn it! Huh. At least he got friendship level rose up. Level 11. Whew. Time for a well-earned rest, then. Put someone close to him. That'll be Elvin. Yes, because they are best friends. Let's eat. Okay, so I got high-grade cactus juice. Let me get that. I love cactus juice, so... Oh, I love this one, too. Perfect. I'll give that to Skylar. And how about hieroglyphic toast for Tamia? Alright. More hieroglyphic toast. This of Valeria, and she doesn't like it. Ah. More hieroglyphic toast. Let's give that to Yadiel this time. And how about some tea?
Tea.
What?
Just tea.
Yeah, it's tea. And, oh, yes. And let's get some weapons.
Unfortunately.
Oh, hikari no fry pan. A light fry pan. Ooh, my god, that looks so awesome. But I can't afford it. That sucks. I can't afford... hand stick? What? Oh my god. Okay. This game has nailed the references right on the head. First we got Persona. Then we got Soul Calibur. Then we got Final Fantasy, and now Sonic the Hedgehog. Jeeves.
I have no words.
Now I'm going to change back into a tank because I need the experience for it. Plus, if plus, I don't know if I can afford the upgrade for that tank. Let me see if I can go back to the equipment screen.
You can't really get any until the next one. Okay.
Alright. Got a good team, and let's go down. Ooh, an event. Cutscene.
Great. Is the thing here?
Oh, we gotta dig. Oh, no. With the cool personality, this is considered to be a disaster.
Nah, this is a perfect thing, so let's see what it is.
Oh, banana.
It's a banana.
Ah, it wasn't here. Zannen, koko janai mitai. Ah, it was a tease. That's it. As a tank, I gotta...
Just watch this episode be find the darn key. The entirety of this episode is finding one key in a bunch of desert sand.
Yeah, so much sand. Let's count sand. Oh! Is it even possible to count sand?
By the green?
Alright, Mega Lightning. And they're all dancing. Here we go. Taste the heat. The nose is now cooked. Cooked nose? Ugh. What the hell did I just say?
That was wrong. Gross. And just wait. Just
give them a taste of our beam. There. Killed it. And now we have Faya. Great. You killed it. Whew. And we got more rare hieroglyphic toast. Yes, yes, yes. Oh. Oh no. Is this cutscene again? Tammy is thirsty. Oh no! Mizuda! Tascata! Oh no, she's gonna drink it anyway. Ugh! Peh.
Well, at least it didn't drain her health down to one.
Wait, it does that?
Yeah, it happened to me.
Well, if I encounter something like that and go into a battle, I'd be pissed. Especially when the battle contains a Shinigami. What, did I jinx it? Ah. And? More friendship levels up. And? No breaks. Gotta do this. One more stage and it will... Oh, Petunia wants to go to Parker.
What's
this? Kuri yasunde ne. Huh. She's like a nurse. She's checking up on her sleeping patient. Oh, cured right away! Petunia really is a miracle nurse. She's a cook and a nurse. She's a miracle worker. I'll give her a reward. She loves it. And let's try to buy some upgrades. Oh, we can get that missile. Finally get rid of that stupid bullet bill-like thing. Yeah! Now we're really cooking. But I still have that brick armor. One more stage and then we'll end this part. Or rather, one more cutscene. There's another one up there. Oh boy, I hope we find that jewel! Let's dig a hole. And it says, oh no, it's just another banana. Now we're finding all these bananas, but no jewels. Old carp.
Well,
we might have to take this into another part. Tune into part 49, where we will try and find more of the jewels by going up here. This has been G-Wizard End.
Shel Mii.
Signing off, be sure to subscribe for more, and... How do the bananas stay fresh in those holes?